starts to cool, when things get funky, we know these fish are already on the bottom. That's one thing that they like to do is sit on the bottom, and you'll find these fish in your deeper holes. So that's what we're doing. We're looking in these deeper holes, and we're really paying attention to the bottom, of the screen. When I find these fish, guys, we're gonna use this 13 footer, get right over the top of them, drop right on their heads, and hold it there till they're ready to react. This is something we've been doing all day, and it is really the only way today that we've got these fish to bite. Perfect example, y'all. I got a fish now. Make sure my trolling motor is turned down. I don't want to approach him real fast. I got a fish now that's 9 foot away. At about 8 foot, I can really reach out with this 13 foot.